Okay, you talked about your schedule, and that's something you've really harped on, mm-hmm. right? As far as playing tough teams.
Yeah, there's no extra points for playing at home. So we're going on the road. We're playing tough, and I think the guys are going to be up to the challenge. They've had a great fall so far, and have come back in great shape. That was my greatest fear. You know, when you send them away in December and January, there's always that fear that the ground that they gained in that time from, you know, August till that point, you lose some of that. But our guys really did a tremendous job staying in shape. So I'm really excited about what the future holds for these guys, and they're going to give themselves the best opportunity for success.
So you think what happens in February and March really counts in May too, right?
Yeah, and as you know, May is the big month. That really counts. You know, you got to finish strong in there. I think it's 12 or 13 games we have in May. So, you know, I'd love to run off a 10-win May, but you can't get to May without starting in February. So, you know, start fast, stay strong, and finish. So.
How about the rotation? How long do you think it'll be before you got that kind of figured out?
Well, I think we've got it figured out pretty well. I think Carmouche is going to go on Friday. We're going to run Christian Sanchez out on Saturday. He's had a tremendous fall to the point where he pitched like a Friday guy. So really happy about his development. Coach Izzo's done a great job with him and the whole staff in general. That question mark is actually if we can take our practice to the games, that's going to actually not be a question mark anymore. And then Ricky Castro on Sunday, who's a Purdue grad transfer, mm-hmm. He brings stability, age, experience. So he's done a tremendous job as well. So really, really excited about those three guys. And then, you know, we've got three or four guys in the midweek that we'll try to figure out who wins that battle. We've got, you know, three or four guys that we feel good about. And then whoever doesn't have the opportunity to continue to start will then go into the bullpen, which will certainly make us stronger there.
When you took this job, yep. What did you tell Mr. Dannon about what he would see on the field and what, you know, every team has a personality. Yep. What will this one be?
Well, my hope is that when people come out, they see a team that's excited to be there every single day, that plays hard, never quits, always has their foot on the gas, you know, for, you know, up 10, down 10. Hopefully you're looking at a group that you can't tell what the score is. So we're trying to, you know, win every inning and make every out count. So that is the mentality that we're going to go forward with, and, you know, tough and play hard and respect the game.